Yeah, next we are going to trip to Agra. Have you seen we are moving somewhere else? Means a green color board on the highway. Yes, you many of you are observed that green color board on the highway, right, student? In the green color board in the highway, have you observed there is a something is written? For example, we'll be giving here from Bangalore to Mysore. Okay, while going on that, you'll be seeing a green color board that is from Bangalore to Mysore. There is a something is written that is, for example, it is maybe 250 kilometers. There is a word. There is a given, for example, I'm telling, I don't know exactly how much kilometer, but I'm approximately, I'm telling 250 kilometers. Okay, it is, there is a written there kilometer. See here, for small thing, they millimeters, and little more, that is centimeter. And next, you have a meter. Meter, big means which will be coming next will be yours. Kilometer. Next will be representing for you people, that is kilometer. Here 250 approximately, I'm telling for you people, that is kilometer. Okay, so first one will be millimeters, centimeters, meter over. Now we are moving to kilometer. That is Mary and Bhaiju, as we are going with their family to Agra, they get down at Agra Khan railway station and they take a rickshaw to the Taj Mahal. After 3 hours, they started go for the Agra foot again in the rickshaw. In the afternoon, they took a bus to the Fatehpur Sikri. So, I'll show you the picture in your book. How they started to move. Okay, fine, student. Here it is, student. Map of Agra. It is a map of Agra. Okay. Barpur Forest, Agra Fort, River Yamuna, Taj Forest, Taj Mahal, Agra Canton Railway Station to Fatehpur Sikri. Okay, fine. Now, look at the distance between these place. For kilometers will be writing km. So these are the more than 1 meters will be represented as a kilometer. Wherever you go, that the max is should be related to your day-to-day life. So we are measuring with the meters, kilometers, finding the distance, how much it is, a meter, centimeters, like this. Okay, fine, student. The Agra Canton railway station to Taj Mahal is 5 km. The Agra Canton to Taj Mahal. Here it is. Okay. To it is 5 km. Taj Mahal to Agra Fort. Taj Mahal to Agra Fort. It is 2 km. Agra Fort to Fatehpur 60. It is 40 km. Agra to Agra Fort to the Fatehpur Sikri. It is 40 km. Now find from the map, which is the farthest from the Agra Canton railway station. It is the Taj Mahal or Fatehpur Sikri. From here, which is the longest distance means, whether this or this means, here the Fatehpur distance is the shortest one. Taj Mahal is the longest one. Okay, fine. Next will be like this. It is line is there, and shows the railway line. If you have like this, it is represented as a railway line. Which of this is nearer to the railway line? Here, this Barpur Forest or Taj Forest. Okay, which is will be nearest to your railway line. Here this or whether this will be, because this line is nearer, because the train can move very faster here, not this side. Okay, so this forest will be nearer. Next, आगरा फोर्ट और ताजमहल, विच विल बी नियरर वाइल मूविंग हियर, द आगरा फोर्ट विल बी नियरर बिकॉज दिस आई नो ट्राइन दिस लाइन विल बी नॉट रिप्रेजेंट, विच इज क्लोजेस्ट टू रिवर यमुना, विच इज क्लोजेस्ट टू यू रिवर यमुना, ताजमहल और रेलवे स्टेशन, एब्सोल्युटली इट इज अ ताजमहल. ओके स्टूडेंट, this you are doing, that is we are identifying the meters, millimeters, centimeters, kilometer, meters. Okay, first one millimeter, second one centimeters, third one meters, kilometers, and miles also will be considered. After the kilometer will be representing as a mile, but the mile is not used, but we will be representing only the kilometers. Okay student, this you should understand why I'm trusting again means in your day-to-day life you will be identifying, that is millimeters, centimeters, meters, kilometers. It is very much important for you people to find out the distance which is will be represented kilometers, meters or centimeters. Correct. Next we'll be moving to the next one. Here match the correct length, draw the line to the match the correct picture with how long it can be. See here, you should match it. Okay, you should match it. Okay, first I'll explain, then you should identify which will be a smallest one or which is correct one. Okay, length of an earthworm, it is very small, no? So which will be represent length of the earthworm. Next, height of a child, width of a fingernail, length of a sari, distance from the home to school. So till now we have studied the meters, centimeters, millimeters and all, no? So we'll be considering here meter, centimeters and millimeters. Okay, here you should match it. Okay, first will be matching for you length of an earthworm, length of an earthworm. So length of the earthworm, it is how much represent students? Sure, it is 2, 5, 10, 1 means here 10. So
year to year 10. Match it 10.
Okay. And next, length of a child. Length of a child. Length of the child will be her, your students, 1 meter. Here I'll be marking for you, it is a 1 meter. Next, width of a nail, this nail, it is how much? It is 1 centimeter. Okay, length of the sari, how much it is sari baby? 5 meter. Next, school, what is that distance from the school to home to school, or school to home, it will be how much? The last one will be yeah, kilometer. Okay student, this will be there for you be matching the correct means to why we are telling, means identifying your which is a smallest one and which is a biggest one by using your measurements. See here, we are used your centimeters, meters, kilometers. Centimeters, meters and kilometers. This is very, very important for your day-to-day life. Where are you are using meters, centimeters and kilometers while traveling and all, you will be seeing many things are kilometers, centimeters and all like that, no? Most probably you are seeing not a centimeter, meters. This much meter will be 200 meters average. For example, I'll tell you in the Google map. When you're traveling, you'll be seeing that Google map. For example, I want to move from here to Tumkur. From Bangalore to Tumkur, you'll be saying, go turn 200 meters left. Next, you have to move to right 300 meters right. Your destinations will be reached. Like this will be telling, no? So, that much will be for you people. They'll be representing for you people there. So, you have to represent with the perfect, which is a meters or millimeters or centimeters. Okay, students. Here, the long tail computation, that is long tail. See, some of the animals they have here. Here you have a monkey, pig, cow, lizard, elephant, rat. And here ant will be there, bird will be there, snake is there, many thing is there here. So here you should find out the long tail competition. See, for tail also there is a competition, students. Here I'll be telling for the animals in this video had a competition. Animals who had the longest tail won the prize. Now, who do you think won the prize and who won the second? Guess, just guess the tail of the longest tail. And do you have a tail? So, you find out who has the longest one. This will be your homework for you people, sir. You should find out and guess me which animals they have a longest. Okay, students. Just I'll be telling for you people, sir. You find out and tell me, reply me, that is which animals has a longest tail you have. Okay, students, and this will be a completing of your chapter, and you have a workbook also. I'll be explaining you people's, then I'll be giving your notes. Clear?